outdoor financial center here in Flint. Got like an hour until Trump comes. So I don't know if I'm gonna get a seat, so I'll just stay up here, I guess, in the bleachers and got a good view.